Yo, boys, in today's video, I'm actually going to be setting up my brother's new PS5 and showing y'all what it's like. So I'm going to, like, redoing his little setup, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to clean it and everything. So, yeah, this is what it looks like right now. And the PS5 is right there. You know, this boy's always munching on chips. But, like, you know, it's brand new, bro. I can't wait. So, like, we're going to set it up. So, yeah. All right, so now, damn, look how dirty. This nigga just munches in this bitch. So we got to clean this real quick. So I'll see y'all whenever we clean this dirty-ass desk off. Actually so sad, boys, because literally this is my first PS4, first gaming device ever. Like, literally, I grew up with this shit. I had this when I was like 12 or 13. I literally started playing Fortnite like season 7 with this. Like, literally my whole fucking career type shit. Like, my whole gaming started with literally this PS4 right here. I'm gonna miss this baby, because, you know, now I got my PC, you know what I'm saying? I love this baby now. But damn, like, this was literally mine, bro. I bought so much things, like controllers and shit, for this PS4. I love this thing to death. But yeah, I guess times don't last forever, you know what I'm saying? Just so I can see it better, this is actually how it looks like right now. So, yeah, still have to clean it a little bit more, so. But, I mean, we got a fresh look compared to how it was, and we're gonna, like, we're cleaning it right now with disinfectant, whatever, to make it, like, look good and everything, and actually be clean, so. Yeah, we gotta clean off the monitor, because, you know, the TV, I should say, because this is pretty as hell. All right, boys, so we got the PS5 right here. As you can see, we got the PS5 right here. So now we just need to plug it in. Actually, it comes with this thing. I don't know. It comes with this thing right here. I don't know what this is for. But we're gonna go ahead and read a manual or whatever. So. Alright, so we finally got it set up. So now all I gotta do is connect these two. So go ahead and do that. This goes right here. And this bitch goes right here. Alright. There it is. Probably the cheetah one before. Bro, what you be doing, bro? Sheesh. Hey, I like the new gaming setup, gang. $3 on the rain, call it bring the truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Spent 30 racks on a rap, bitch, coulda went and bought a brick. Whoa, $250,000 worth of chain, ass, ice balls, everybody lit. Whoa, it ain't no cop inducing, nigga, that's your man, everybody get it. Whoa, made a few mil, made a few hits, fucking everybody, bitch. Got something to lose, so I stay with the shooter. Got game from a go, I know how to maneuver. She kinda cute, really something to do. I got something to do, so I gave her the Pluto. 100,000 for a body, go inside a house. Yo, boys, so that's the end of the video. This is actually my brother's new PS5 gaming setup. So let me know, do y'all like this better than the PS4 gaming setup? And also, make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, just make sure to subscribe, you know. We're on a road to 1k before the end of this year, so yeah. Make sure to follow my socials, link in the description. And yeah, just let me know if this is a way better upgrade, you know what I'm saying. Right now he's on rest mode updating all his games, but yeah. Also, I have a really cool video coming up soon, so yeah, stay tuned for that. That's why you gotta subscribe, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, other than that, it's been Jared and I'm out. Peace. Got something to lose, so I stay with the shooter. Got game from a go, I know how to maneuver. She kinda cute, really something to do. I got something to do, so I gave her the